The main problem in Konkan highway, I mean Konkan coastal way, we can see lots of beautiful sceneries from here, but the main problem, the elevation of the road. Suddenly it's go up and down everywhere, so you must push or pull your cycle sometime. That's very tough one. So slowly our sugar level will go down. We can't continue ride up to 100 kilometer. That is very big thing in coastal line. And we can see lots of beaches like this, lots of beaches, but the only problem is road. Sometime road very bad, as like yesterday. Sometime road very good or medium type, but elevation continually kills you and checks your stamina. See, very nice scenery so from here, Arabian Ocean. See my red arrow, he is simply standing, he is waiting for me. It's a shelter under the tree. Thanks. See the road, very tough. See here also. This is the only problem, and another sir we can solve the rest points. Lodges little bit costly, frequently we cannot get the rooms here, and resorts all there, but they are also a little bit costly. That's why we must choose our rest point correctly, then we travel. That is a good thing for coast ride travelers.